working to punch their way to the semis. 303, 869, Green Machine all scored simultaneously. Blue Line able to score one out of their two balls. Blue Alliance. Clearing that loss on Tigers ball. Both Alliances now able to start their cycle. Green Machine heading down. Getting loaded up by their human player. Trying to pass it off to 303. Viking Robotics trusting for Blue. Green Machine interfering. Trying to pass it on the boost. Misfire by 303. Trying to suck it back up. Get in position. Fadeaway shot up over the truss. Red Alliance still trying to play some defense. Not let Viking Robotics anywhere near that ball. Viking Robotics getting it up in their claw. Losing control. 16-72. Trying to play some defense along with their partner, the Moose. Middlesex squeaking by. Up, over, off the goal. Out of play. Meanwhile, Viking Robotics scoring down for Blue. We're down to 1 minute left. Red Alliance with a 3-assist ball in play. Trying to coordinate their efforts to pick it back up. Metal Moose trying to pick up the ball down in front of the Blue Alliance driver station. Blue Alliance doing a good job shutting down. It's Red Alliance number one seed. 303 scooting by 1672. Trying to get through the red ball. 1989 going for the shot. Green Machine makes them shoot it wide with 30 seconds left. 303 finally scoring that red ball in the low goal for the Red Alliance. Green Machine continue to play defense. Green Machine getting loaded up. Trying to pass off to 303. Viking. Bouncing it through the top goal for Blue. And under 15 seconds left. Testing, getting past the Moose, trying to get the position.